¡Esterilízate!
Season 1. Episode 3. Happy Halloween, everyone. This year we are going to celebrate this special day with story of Meg and Moog. We hope you like it.
¡Feliz Halloween a todos! Este año vamos a celebrar este día tan especial con el cuento de Meg and Moog. Esperemos que os guste a todos.
Once upon a time there was a witch called Meg, admin the old hooded, frightened, and got her up.
She got out of bed to dress for the spell party.
She put on her black stockings, her big black shoes.
Her long black coat and her dark black hat.
She went down the stairways to cook breakfast.
In the kitchen lay her big striped cat Moog. He was fast asleep.
She trod on Moog's tail.
Meow!
She took out of her cupboard 3 eggs, jam, bread, cocoa, and fish.
She put it all in her cauldron and stirred it up.
There was plenty of breakfast for everyone. Yummy, yummy.
At 1 o'clock, she got her bronzing, her cauldron, and a spider.
And she flew up the chimney with Moog. Phew!
Up in the sky, she met a friend going to the party. They landed on a hill in the moonlight to make the spell.
Each of them had brought something to put in the cauldron.
This is what they put in: a frog, a beetle, a worm, a bat, and a spider.
She stirred the cauldron and she chanted her spell.
A flash and a bang, boom!
Something had gone wrong.
Best, yes, test, and crest, and change it into mice and Moog. Chase them.
I have to change them back next Halloween.
Did you like? It is the story of a witch called Meg who goes to a Halloween party with her friends, but the spell was a fail.
¿Os ha gustado?
¡Sí!
Cuenta la historia de una bruja llamada Meg que acude a una fiesta con sus amigas, pero el hechizo sale mal.
Nosotros celebraremos Halloween en el cole con un fotocol terrorífico y una obra de teatro representada por nuestros compañeros de quinto.
Esperamos que vosotros disfrutéis de Halloween tanto como nosotros.